To play very fast with the left hand requires the fingers to go the very fastest, but to have the distances very short.